President Trump issuing a strong denial tonight against accusations he forced himself on author and advice columnist E. Jean Carroll.